guys, I go down today. So this will be a tutorial on how to put back together any Bissell Powerforce Bagless. So you see this is all taken apart, so I'm going to put this thing back together and I'll show you how we do it. Alright, so let's put the camera up right here. Hopefully y'all can see. Do a little something. Alright, so first things first, you clean everything, make sure it's dry out. I'm gonna put your motor in first. So motor goes in with the little tag, the new of this power forces. Basically, a bit before we put the motor, we gotta make sure we put this little release valve in. This will go on the side, on the left side, and make sure that that's installed correctly. And it should go just something like that. So I'll pause this real quick so I can get this release valve back in. So I got that back in. So after you have your release valve back in, put your motor in. But as I'm sure it has the little sticker labeling on the front. And then it will just slide in like that. Make sure that your motor cover is facing all the motor. Correctly, whole thing will be facing correctly. Then you want to put your cord in. So make sure that this is labeled in like this. Put your cord facing on the thing. Of course, by these wires, you want to put this white wire here. Here we go. There we go. So you gotta make sure that that is in like that. And then that. So that's in there correct. You wanna put your power switch right here first. And then. Hold out for the right here so y'all can see. So you want to put the cord facing correctly in here. I'm going to show you that the wires facing correctly. And then once you're done with that, you're going to put the power switch. And there you go. So that wire, that black wire is faced in there, the cord is back in place. And there you have it. So put this in. Make sure that both wires are going to the side so don't get cut and put this thing back in. Here. It just clips into place. So make sure that all your wires are not cut when you put in the power chassis right there. that. Okay. Orange wire right there. White wire right there. There you have it. So after you have the motor assembly correctly back in. Should just slide in like so. I guess I should just slide in like so. Okay, I got it, however, I got it. That will just slide in like that. You want to get 6 volts head screws. Once you have all that, put this base on. So, base on, make sure that you have the motor part covering first. Just link that in there. Like that. Go right here, this. Bracket. Go on each side. Screws in on each side. set. So after that, you're good. Now before we even get to anything, I'll show you how to get scratches off real quick. Alright, I got some rubbing alcohol to get these scratches off now. Off first, you know. Alright, now let's get scratches off. Alright, I got some rubbing alcohol right here. I'm gonna fold this. It's on like 8. 1, 2, 4, 6. 6 or 8, whatever. Yep, that looks excellent. I'll try to get the other side off. Scratches are gone and gone. So, alright, get back to what we're doing. So, we're going to the top now. So, we're gonna go closer to here now. So, previously, when I got this one, this little part broke off, so I had to get one off my ladder. So, that's in there, there's two. Get it off. So, this one works excellent for size on and off pretty well. Alright, so we're gonna have to fix that right here. Let's get this on. So there's two little big long pieces of screws. So we'll go right here. Then this will tighten up to pretty slug as a lever to go in. I'll be right back with you. I'm gonna fix this up. Alright, so I fixed that. So now we're going to do is we're gonna put the top container assembly in. This is very easy. All I do is just snap some plates, just push it back. Does it like that? There you have it. Got to fix that label. Alright. now there's this little fellow that screwed. I was gonna go in the middle of that. So let her back in. I was with the belt. And so my belt. Very easy assembly. Get your belt. Motor spindle. Everybody should know this by now. Put the brush roll in. Check the levels on both sides. Back in, put the brush roll cover back in. Of course, you got four screws. Let's pause it, I'll get this back in order. Alright, so now let's put the handle in. The handle just easily snaps into place like that. That is two big screws. I'm gonna put one on each side. For the hose assembly. So the bottom hose, you just put the tab in, and I'll make sure that the top tab is aligned correctly. Put the fellow screw in right there. Hose in. Twist and lock that. Alright. Now for the filter assembly. So, the top filter. We'll lock it. Cyclone filter. I should have turned it off real quick. I'm gonna slap and drag myself in the vault. Twist this in. Mono filter. Filter in. Vertebra. Both on the sides to each other. Mono filter. Twist this in. Filter. Since it's a little hole cover. Kind of close it in. Lock that. Cord up. And there you have it.